For the pop star Pope on his first Christmas in Rome, a rapturous reception from the crowd packing St Peter's Square. In 9 months, Francis has captured the imagination of young and old alike and transformed the face of the Roman Catholic Church. His message, a plea for an end to the violence afflicting South Sudan, the Central African Republic, Nigeria and Iraq.
Le guerre spezzano e feriscono tante vite.
Wars shatter and hurt so many lives.
Troppe.
Too many lives have been shattered in recent times by the conflict in Syria, fueling hatred and vengeance.